Hey guys, what is up? This is Oksana with Craft and More Design, where we talk about all things sublimation, laser machines, DIY, home decor, and the home. Welcome back to part 3 of my sublimation series. Last video, I left you guys with a little bit of a cliffhanger. So now we are gonna discuss the advantages, the pros. We started out with con number one being very expensive startup costs. Well, pro number one, even though the startup costs can be high, it is very cost effective over time. All right, pro number two, you get to have beautiful, vibrant colors. So unlike screen printing where you can only do one or a couple colors at a time, sublimation allows you to work with any image, includes those fine details, those fine lines, basically any color that you can think of, it can create. So I love that. Now, one thing I did not mention in my con video is that there is no such thing as white in sublimation ink colors. That really stinks a lot. But every other color, it's very vibrant, very continuous. You get the same consistent color and image every single time, and you can be very confident in your work that you will always produce the same results. Pro number three, it is overall very fade resistant. So since it goes deep into the fibers, it's something that will last for a very long time. It will not wash out over time or fade as long as you're working with the appropriate materials. So unlike screen printing or maybe vinyl where it can crackle or it just sits on the surface of the material, sublimation does not do that. I love the fact of how much quality there is to sublimation and just how professional it looks and how long lasting it is. Pro number four, it's super mess free, dry free. You don't have to worry about spills or anything like that. So I love the fact that I can just go into my office, I can create something really quick, and I don't have to worry about cleaning anything up or washing anything. It's something that you can do right there and then, super quick, super custom, and you can pretty much roll it out within a couple minutes. I love how convenient and easy that is. Pro number five, it's a very fast learning process. It's basically, once you understand the process of sublimation, you will pretty much understand how to use it every single time. I feel like it's very beginner level, so I think that's a huge bonus. We have one more tip. I love the fact that there is absolutely no drying time. So the moment that I press my image, I literally can go ahead and put it on and walk out the door. For those last minute custom needs, especially if it's like someone's birthday, bridesmaid events, or whatever the situation may be, I love the fact that I can just do a quick custom creation and come out and be able to brag about my work. And actually, now that I think about it, we have one more tip. This is a bonus. You are not limited to what you can work with, which I think is fabulous. You can sublimate on not just shirts, blankets, or sweatshirts, or hats, but you can also sublimate on mugs and photo slates, ceramics, and so many materials, even little fun things like tiles at the store, or, you know, you can basically sublimate on your tile and then go backsplash it on your kitchen. There's a lot of really custom, really neat things that you can do, and I love that. I hope that these advantages far outweigh those disadvantages from the previous video. And until next time, thank you for watching. Be sure to give this video a thumbs up, subscribe, and hit that notification bell for more of the sublimation series. See y'all next video. Bye. Pro tip number two, does that make sense?
Pro tip number two. Something that's good.
Oh, should I just say advantage number two? Be like all socially high class?